Hey there everyone, Noel DM the Boy here coming at you with episode 20 of Crisis Core. So this is it. We're about to go in. Today's May 18th. I'm picking up right where I left off on chapter 9. It's the same day from the previous episode.
Dumb apples only grow in Benora.
Why is that?
Something to do with the soil here, apparently.
Here we go.
Genesis always carried a dumb apple with him. I should have realized sooner. It looks so different now.
Wow. Benora.
Can I leave Cloud with you?
Yes.
What?
That dude's the director of Shinra, I believe, or he looks like a Genesis
looks like
clone now.
He can't come back up. Was this here before?
No.
Where does it lead?
All right, let's find out. This is it. The episode that will end it. The Crisis Core content. Or at least the original run through. There will probably be a new game plus at some point.
Benora White Juice. First prize processed food.
Because I do want 100% this game.
National
and it's a game worth
awards.
Coming back to.
Oh.
Wow. Fascinating.
The idea for this juice came from a Benora youth named Genesis. Wow.
Just wow.
Young Genesis's comments. I am very honored. Benora white juice tastes great, but the fruit itself is tasty too. My dream is for my parents and I to serve the hero Sephiroth our apples one day. Genesis. Is there anything I can do?
Loveless, gross. I hate Genesis so much. I hate Genesis. That dude is annoying. Why can't he just degrade and die already? deal a little bit. Amaterasu! Light of Doom. I'm very excited. It's only 9 p.m. too, so I'm like, wow, we got time.
Some kind of console? The pedestal has 7 indentations.
Goddess Materia?
If I set Goddess Materia in these indentations, that door will open. Is that it?
I miss my comfy, man. Four in Depths of Judgment and 3 in the Light of Oblivion. Got one. Do I have 2?
I don't have
5 left. That explains why the path is all curvy and weird. I have to go find all that junk. Let's see. Playing inevitable. This doesn't take me anywhere yet.
The elevator's
not here yet, so I can't even go down there. So I'm going to have to go backwards to find them. To fully explore the map. This and Lake of Oblivion, so I have to go somewhere else. Nice. 2 more. door somewhere.
Activating combat mode. Should be one more. There's eight total. Find it.
Need a key.
the light again. I think I'm missing one. Oh, I got them all. Oh, I miscounted then. I had them all this whole time. Cool. Jesus.
Activating combat mode.
Whoa, that was close. Not bad. Pretty good.
Have them calling for backup. I'll draw their attention. Make sure you take them out.
Yeah, you got it.
Turks? Get them!
What?
Head soldier! Everyone, get out here!
What are you doing? They called for backup.
Sorry, jumped too far.
Better run for it!
Airstrike!
Is this the end?
No, not if I can help it!
Did it. Too easy. Thanks, Sung.
Genesis is up ahead. I'm sure of it.
About to fight him. Time for a showdown. Finish that Mountain Dew from the previous episode.
My soul, corrupted by vengeance, hath endured torment to find the end of the journey. In my own salvation.
So strange.
You're late.
Loveless again.
Loveless again. Booyah.
You have succeeded, Angeal's spirit, and carry a part of Sephiroth within you. Thus, the three friends are reunited once again.
That's a messed up way to look at it, but sure.
And Loveless is reenacted.
No! Open your eyes, Genesis!
When the War of the Beasts brings about the world's end.
I've come here to help you.
The goddess descends from the sky. Wings of light and dark spread afar. She guides us to bliss, her gift everlasting.
What is that?
The gift of the goddess. A heavenly boon found only in Venora.
I thought the cells were the gift.
There are various interpretations.
I don't understand.
To ponder the mystery is in itself a gift. We will all join the life stream. You are no exception.
Oh my god.
The planet has become my guardian.
Keep talking to me. Don't let it take over. You're not a monster, you're one of us!
Oh, he's a monster. He's a monster, Zach.
Damn you!
God dang. Transform to a legit monster. Holy crap. I think he's massive too. Oh, he's huge. Well, ready?
Activating combat mode. Star, Cisne.
You can do it, Zach.
Oh, man.
Yeah, I'm on fire now!
And Geo.
Mind and body, acting together as one.
So, what do you think? Pretty good, right?
You're focusing just for the sake of it. Your true power hasn't been released.
Yeah, it didn't feel quite the same as before.
You need to learn to find the right zone in your mind. If you can't do that, you won't make first.
Seriously?
Prove your honor to me.
I got it.
Got him. I didn't realize I could just go up close to it. Okay. I don't have to wait for the sword. There we go.
My soul. Corrupted by vengeance. Endured torment.
Turn young
to
again.
To find the end of the journey in my own salvation. And your eternal slumber.
Does this mean you knew from the beginning?
Stand and fight, soldier first class.
Zach!
Why is everyone always pushing things on me?
fight him again.
Activating combat mode.
Nailed it. Good riddance to Genesis. I know he's not actually dead, but he should be. Dang, he's helping him. That's what makes Zack a hero. He helps. He cares. He cares a lot. He's like, like, his ending, he didn't deserve that at all. We're getting close to the end.
Shinra attacked us.
Save your strength.
I got some help from him over there.
Oh, the Angeal Beast.
It's you.
Oh my God.
Director!
He's gone too. It's like losing Angeal 2 times.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, let's eat.
Sorry, I'm not the real thing, but...
Is it good?
Genesis?
Yeah. The gift of the goddess.
This apple?
And Geo. The dream came true.
How are you? I wish I knew where you were.
Oh my god, letter?
It's already been 4 years now. This is the 89th letter that I've sent to you. But I don't even know where to send them anymore. I really hope that this final letter that I'm writing gets to you. By the way, the flowers are selling very well. They make everyone so happy.
It's been 4 years.
Thanks to you, Zach. Aaron.
4 years?
He didn't realize
it's been... What do you mean, final?
He didn't realize it's been 4 years. Oh.
You're gonna make it too. You got that?
This must be an important matter if they are sending the two of us. Apparently the subject will become our brother.
Is that so?
Yeah, see, this is where I'm like, Genesis isn't actually dead? Because they picked him up, but he hasn't been in another game since.
Really?
He hasn't been in another Final Fantasy VII, anything. Like, we actually don't know what happened to him after they grabbed him. Like, that whole thing is weird.
Even if the morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return.
Loveless.
To become the dew that quenches the land, to spare the sands, the seas, the skies. I offer thee this silent sacrifice.
Cisne! The army's mobilizing. Find the targets before they do.
Understood. The army won't be as subtle.
I want them alive. You hear me?
Sisne.
You're going to save Zack's life.
Of course. I haven't even told him my real name.
Oh my god.
Help them. Sisne. I have letters for Zack. 88 of them.
88.
I'm just kidding.
Kidding.
You know I wouldn't do that to you. We're friends, right?
Two needles in a haystack this size.
Is it red? Rude?
There's no mission that's impossible for the
Turks. Yeah, yeah.
Also, Sung apparently has something to give him.
Who? The target? So we're couriers now. Delivering packages to fugitives, huh?
No.
We got nothing.
You.
Likewise. I'm heading to point 235. You two take point 120.
Roger.
All right, let's get going.
Cloud. This is it. Oh my god, we're here.
Boy, oh boy. The price of freedom is steep. Embrace your dreams.
Embrace your dreams.
Whatever happens, protect your honor.
As soldier!
Oh.
Come and get it!
Let's go.
Activating combat mode.
Thank you. Tokyo's life as long as I possibly can, man. Ah! Dying. Felt it. Boy.
Zach. For the both of us. Both of us? That's right. You're gonna.
Carry
they
on.
Are gonna. Live. You'll be my living legacy.
Wow. Living legacy.
My honor, my dreams.
Passing on.
They're yours now.
really died, huh? We did it. Such an amazing game. Like, so good. Like, that fight with Genesis was great. Being able to fight until I died was amazing for the final fight scene. I stayed alive for the longest time. I know you're supposed to just keep fighting until you die, but like, man, you can live for a while. But yeah, that's the end. Alright. No DMAA is gonna log off here. Don't think there's anything else. Oh, there's probably a skip scene. Hold on. There's one more scene. I was like, wait, there might be a post-credit scene. And there is. Cloud shows up, yeah. Then it kicks off the Final Fantasy VII story. Midgar is massive. I keep forgetting we only saw a section of it, like, you know, a small part.
My name is Cloud. Soldier. First class.
Beautiful. Now that's the ending. To be continued in Final Fantasy VII. Yeah, so we'll be playing that game at some point for the channel too, and probably the remake at least. Beautiful. My name is Cloud Strife. Thank you, Zach. After finishing the game, you can start a new game with certain data carried over by loading the cleared game save data. The data will be carried over, level, experience points, SP, guild, playtime, items, materia, equipment status. Oh, okay, cool. Basically everything I want. Alright. But yeah, so at some point for the channel, we'll play this for the new game plus, so we can relive everything and do like 100%, like get all the items, do all the quests, etc. And do all the missions. Like, I didn't even do all the missions yet, so... This isn't the end, it's just the end of the original run, so at some point we will do a new game plus. Man, level 42. Let's see. Finished on May 18th, 2023 at 9:52 p.m. Took me 18 hours total. 18 hours, 3 minutes, and 6 seconds. We did on normal mode. Got a lot of money. So yeah, we'll do a more challenging run through next time. I don't know what next time will be, but... There will be a next time, but after this, it's going to be... I don't know what game is going to be next, but I know I'm playing Xenoblade. And that has 17 chapters, so that's going to take me a minute. But Old Force Prodigy is forcing me to, you know, be a part of all that. Man, this was a great run-through, though. Like, I'm really happy that I'm able to play this for y'all, and... Zach's death is just... It gets me every time. It really does. But I'm still kind of processing it. It's great. Like, I'm glad I finished this game. I played the Final Fantasy VII Remake way before I had a channel, so at some point I will play it again for y'all. I already said that like 5 times, but I really want to play it so I can get ready for Part 2 Final Fantasy, because there's more of it. Like, because they had to break the game into like whatever parts they broke it into. So yeah, Final Fantasy video game content will keep going, basically. Like, it's good. It's great. Alright, that's enough chit-chat. I think I'll let y'all go. I'll see y'all for the next video. Alright, this is actually goodbye. Okay, no, the MWA is logging off.